What's up, guys? Amage is back in the game, so welcome to a new Let's Play project! So, I've planned to play this again for a really long time. So this is the first Metro game, 2033. I played this already, so this is, I think, the first game on this channel that I played that I've played already. So I played the original one when it... Not when it came out, but I played the original one, not the Redux version so far. So now I've got the Redux version and I have it for quite a time in my Steam library, and I really wanted to replay this because I really love the Metro games. So I intend on playing both of them actually, Last Light after that. And I really love the whole Metro universe, so if you're really interested in this, I highly recommend getting the books. One is over here actually, 2034. So I've read the three books actually so far, like 33, 34, 35, and then I'm right now reading the St. Petersburg trilogy. I will put all the links for the books and the games in the description so you can check this out below. And then actually I want to jump straight into the game, so it says continue because I checked my settings, what I have to set to get the best out of the game. And actually I want to play it on survival. I feel like I want a challenge with this. So survival, and actually I want to play it on Ranger. Not Ranger Hardcore, I think this, it's really long time since I've played this, so I don't feel comfortable to play this while recording because I think this would take way too long to finish it, so I will go with Ranger in this one. Are you sure you want to override? Yes. Adjusting is just fine. The leftmost is barely visible. Okay, do it like this. I just don't want it to be too dark in the recording.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey. Artjom, when you left your home station, do you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world, or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, oh. Artjom.
All those spiders.
Something's moving in the next room.
What's this? Nothing happens. Nothing happens. So is there something cool here? Let me have a look around first. Oh, okay, there are a lot of buttons to push.
Open the door. I'll cover you.
Yeah, give me a second, dude. Ah! Oh. That was a notebook entry. How do I get into my... What was that? Okay. How do I get into my inventory? I want to... Okay, that's that. There's no button for inventory. What? Well, anyway. That was the lighter. I can burn all those cool spider webs. Burn, burn, burn. No, I'm not a pyro. I just like it a little bit more neat in here. So what happens when I push this? Probably nothing, huh? Oh, hey, this works actually.
Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
What? Now it's stuck. Ah, it's just great. Okay, let's do it manually then. I don't have a problem with that. Come on! Push it! We can squeeze through here.
Artjom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
I will. Ah, it shall be light. What? Stop making that strange noise. Oh, that's just great. All the fucking lights just went out again. What's this? Okay, I can't do that.
Artjom, check those crates for ammo and medkits.
Let's leave it on. Maybe we will need it. I'm not really sure. Yes.
Ready, Artjom? Follow me.
Wait a second. There's more. I want everything. Jump! Ah, okay, I can go back
you
up.
You missed. Well, climb up and try again.
I did not miss. I thought there was something down here. Why isn't there anything down here? I didn't miss. I'm pissed about that the game is fucking with me already. Up we go.
Ooh, seems like nobody's home.
That's great to hear.
Need the service, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside his hole.
We're almost there. This is the Kerelov performance hall. It's really close.
Gas mask on. Weapons loaded. And working. Fucking bitches. Come here. Fight me, you cunt. That was it, okay. Okay. Looks like it's over.
Let's give it a pull.
Give me a second. Let me check here. See? What the hell was that? You see, they had something. How can I... Ah, yeah. Great. I knew I could do this to clear my screen. Well, okay. Let's give it a push then.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Whoa!
Come on. And come on. Finally.
Let's move on.
What? Where did he came from? I love this so much. I want the Metro game where you're mostly outside. That would be really awesome. Well, okay then. You crazy motherfucker! What is wrong with him?
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Form a circle. This won't help, though. Probably. But Will did nothing wrong. Why should we fire at Will? What? I thought this was supposed to happen.
Stay calm.
Probably not that fast.
Watch your backs, boys. Okay. Looks it's gonna be tougher than the library.
Okay, I will just stay in my corner here. I will. What? My weapon is empty already. Why is my weapon empty? I picked up so much ammo. What? I don't get it. Okay, I should only fire at everything that attacks me. Come on.
On my mark. Shit, fire at will.
Come on.
Hold the line.
Hold the line. I'm on it. Uh-oh. Now this is supposed to happen.
Artjom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
Now, come on, Artjom. I can still play with this. So, oh, I might take a little bit longer playing this because normally I check out everything.
Let's go, Artjom.
Like every single corner.
I love this game so much.
Disease? I've been to the place, and I'm not cute.
What's up?
Hello, Artjom.
Hand them all down and
hello.
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
Nobody home!
Knock knock, nobody home. Is he on the toilet shitting? No, he's sitting on his bed. Okay. What's up?
The dark ones will kill us all.
Oh, don't say something like that.
Sergei, have you seen my Sergei?
Hey, what's up?
Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
Everything will be fine.
Oh, for fuck's sake. That's a great thing to say. The situation's under control. Nobody has to worry about anything. Everything's under control.
My brother is in the hospital.
The captain said he was okay, but
no visitor.
Pieter.
Oh, that's you.
The situation.
Oh, it's you.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artjom.
What's up? Can I do anything here? No.
People want to see their relatives.
Nothing. Oh. What happened? I did something. I just
how
don't know what.
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The dark ones do not kill outright. They damage Victor's mind. Sooner or later.
God, when will this ever end? I can't take it anymore.
When will this ever end? Ugh. I did not need to see this. Oh, cool, I can go through here. Are you alright? He doesn't seem alright. Holy shit! I can't go through here though, right? Right, okay. Well, move on. This sounds like in a bad porn movie. I did not say that. Are you alright, buddy? I don't think anybody in here is really alright, to be honest.
What the hell? Who could that be?
What the hell?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate!
Mutants don't knock first. Well, he's right, you know? He's right. They wouldn't. What's up?
Welcome to Exhibition Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artjom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much.
Most what is
of
this?
What I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artjom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
Cool! Thank you!
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder dark ones order in vent shaft! They're coming in from
what's
above!
That? Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here, just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, Artjom, quickly get a weapon.
Yeah, give me one. Really? I just get the small one? Are you for real?
Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
Probably. Okay. Oh, I should go away from the vent, probably. What was my... Ah, yeah. Great. Cover me, I'm reloading. And down they go. Dude. Stop that shit, hey. Kinda.
He's a dead-eye shot, this one. No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the new solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're homo novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your homo novus with me to help.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the outer guard post!
Oh shit, that is not good at all.
Get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artjom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand? Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Не стучите колеса, кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? Alright, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artjom, don't forget anything, huh?
Of course not.
Вот что, с перевертаться, бабушка, здорово!
Oh, he was singing so bad. Now I get my notebook. Great! So, hey, Metro 20, 33, 34, 35 is missing here. So now, how do I open? Ah, yes, now. Get to Polis, find a ranger named Miller, describe the situation at exhibition. K caravan. Get some equipment at the station's armory. Join caravan. Okay. Cool, and here I can see all my stats, like how much ammo I have and everything, because in ranger mode, that's what I really like about the ranger mode. What the hell? Put it away. Now. You have a clean screen, like, there's nothing that's annoying, normally.
Where did you get that back?
You don't see your health bar, you can see when he's bleeding, that's enough.
Sorry, Artjom. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards may pass.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Okay, then. Can't go through there.
Draw something else now. How about...
There was an achievement behind playing all the instruments in the game.
A house?
I will try to do that.
A big one?
And when your mom comes back, we'll show it to her and she'll be happy. That's going to be a great surprise for her son.
Okay.
It's going to be a great surprise for her son.
When is mom going to come back?
Dream.
So, the dumb guy comes over and says,
"What is this?
Baby, if my wife
looks like mushrooms."
I'd be the happiest.
So I think in the books they were growing mushrooms on the station.
Yep,
definitely looks like it.
Actually, I'm not married.
No?
Can't you open it yourself?
You saying that I'm dirt? We'll lose that, shit, okay?
I'm not Pete.
Nobody home.
Is everything
nobody
right?
Home.
Sorry, I'm busy right now.
You're busy right now, sure. Masturbating on the toilet, right?
Around and leaving those dirty footprints everywhere. Not giving a damn about me.
It's me, Artjom.
That's something to piss anyone off. Artjom.
Well, let me get some rest, will ya? It'll be my watch soon.
Okay, then. Everybody is so...
Get lost, Artjom.
What? I try to... go where you're not...
Stop it! I'm busy.
She does this by... This is... She did extra, like mopping the floor where I was just standing. God damn it. Does this mean exit? I don't know. Right, this ain't no fun at all. You can't run all over the place.
I'm sorry.
You better be. Hey, dude.
Hey, you. Come over here.
What's up?
Not talking aloud. You heard me. And you, Artjom, should go. You got no business here. Prison is a place for thieves.
Right.
Yeah,
I have no business here.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring.
I really want an open world game in this Metro universe. This would be so awesome.
Go find the money to buy.
Artjom, please.
Just pay a couple of cartridges. I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Just a couple of cartridges. I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Who said this?
Thanks, Artjom.
He said
I knew
it.
I could count on you.
And this in ranger mode, you see? That's how I am.
Guards on the cars, others patrolling ahead, and some in the rear.
Sure. More than enough protection.
Yeah, this one's
so
not bad.
We were transporting cargo.
Customize. I don't have another weapon. I only have this one. I only have 33. Ah, I really want a silencer, but I can't afford it.
Good weapons make good soldiers.
I would really like to afford to be able to afford it. Give me the X. That would be helpful at least. Hey, dude. What's up?
Hey.
Who's there?
And there won't be if you don't get your ass home.
Everybody is so unhappy to see me. Oh, it's you, Artjom. Just leave me the fuck alone.
Doctor's exchange?
I'm not sure. Ah, okay, 6 for 12, okay.
A nice idea.
This costs 10. Oh no, I have 12, okay.
So what you think?
Magnum and regular.
Yes?
No, thank you.
Your choice.
I have the best selection.
I don't need this right now. I would need... Ah, there's the...
Where's your gear?
Yeah.
Go to the armory and get gear.
I'm on my way to the fucking armory.
So, what do you make of that new guy? He seems...
Hello, Artjom. You need some weapons?
Yeah.
Okay, let's take a look. Anyone can learn. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory.
Give me something cool.
It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
That's just great. Cheap asshole. Really? Give it to me. I can't take it.
Got both hands? Got a head?
So I reloaded the last checkpoint, but I still cannot take it. I really don't get it.
Do you think one day we could go back up to the surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Hi, how are you, Artjom?
Hey, what's that?
Come in, son. You're ready to set off. Good. You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons, and some miscellaneous gear. That's the cargo you'll be looking after. It's not a very long trip, and it should not be too hard. Artjom, one thing before you go. I can see that you look up to Hunter, but a ranger's life is different than ours. They are reckless, even violent by nature. There's nothing to be gained by playing the hero, so stay clear of trouble. See the caravan to its destination and come home as soon as possible. Goodbye, my boy.
Goodbye. You see the poster back there, Metro 2035. This book is available already. Oh! I did not mean to do that. I'm actually sorry about that. So I reloaded the checkpoint, but I forgot to pick up something. Somewhere was more ammo in something like a bucket.
Get lost, Artjom.
There it is. I really don't know what I should do now about the weapon. I can't take it. I don't have it with me then.
Hello, doing well, I presume?
This is really kind of annoying. You see, it only shows the one weapon that I have, actually.
Your choice.
Nothing else. I did not mean to steal that man's money, but okay. Doesn't help. Yeah, I can't take... No!
Use short bursts, Artjom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered.
And now I can take everything.
Put it on if you cross any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case.
I can't take it again. Take it. Take it.
Okay.
Oh, this is driving me insane.
Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
I will try. I'm not shooting my own bullets, right? Huh. That's pretty cool. So. Now, I think I should be fine. I don't have much ammo, but hey. Better than nothing.
Jesus Christ.
So now, great. Can I give him something again? I feel kind of bad for taking it from him. I really didn't want. Oh, there, 2035. He's reading it already. Okay. There are the pigs.
Okay, that's it.
Why are they? Why do they have blood in there?
I must say.
One more.
Give me some rest. Can't even get a break for a smoke.
Nope. No break.
Good luck to you then.
Thank you.
Artjom! Artjom, here! Here! Here!
So you're ready to move out? He said it
was. I'm ready.
Are you ready? Well, let's go then.
I was born ready.
Imagine that your invention was the number one murder to the world. It's worse than being back. You take that seat, Artjom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
We
Can
are.
I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. Alrighty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy!
Let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Sure.
Artjomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
I'm not sure.
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
He was. And we will make him proud.
So, where are you from?
You probably can't see that, yeah, what I'm doing
making the
right
rounds,
now.
Buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from the same
team. I'd love to ride that thing.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Well, if they don't have anything better to do.
Actually, I didn't even reach the station itself. I was suddenly overcome with fear. I just ran away.
This is so cool. The best thing would really be an open world game in this universe.
Peter, what's up?
Military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevska. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevska.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. Hmm? All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it, that's all.
Well, okay then. Probably we will die because of him, but okay.
Have a safe trip.
We're
thank
riding
you.
A ham car and we're on, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Oh great, this is not a good sign. This is really not a good sign that I have my weapon in my hand already.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artjom.
Yeah, I watch
sure,
the back.
I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Them.
Can you hear them weep?
I can
who do you
see
mean?
Them.
Them. What are you talking about? What the hell is going on, man? Boris. Boris. Boris.
Hey. What's happening to me?
My head. Are you alive? What is it?
What is it?
Artjom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminate.
That was a strange encounter. That was more than strange.
What the hell's going on?
Shit!
Wake up, people! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris, wake up, Boris! Shit! It's no good!
Oh shit!
Ah! Oh god! Ah! Shoot them! You shoot them! Take the ladders!
Yeah! I shot them already. Oh fuck! God damn it! Die, you piece of shit!
Artjom, take my shotgun! Here!
Great! Oh, fuck! You die, you piece of shit! Uh-oh. Not, we should not getting slower. Oh fuck!
Conserve the ammo, Artjom! Conserve the ammo!
What do you mean conserve the ammo? I want to live, you know. I don't know if you have a death wish, maybe.
We're almost at the road!
Just a little bit. Come on, we can do this. Oh. Oh shit. I hit him. How the fuck did that happen, huh? Oh fuck. Well, I'm alive. Stop shooting! Oh fuck, 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 fuck!
He's alive! Come here, quick!
Oh yeah, I'm on my fucking way!
Give him a cheer!
Now burn, motherfuckers! Ooh! That was intense!
That was hot. I need a drink.
Me too. There was still one left.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey. But the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone. But I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artjom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artjom.
To you.
Great.
Hell, if not for you, Artjom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you.
Artjom, to you.
She was waving at me, right?
You really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down.
I can't remember her being in the first Metro game.
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck.
Damn.
To Artjom.
To you, Artjom.
I'm getting drunk.
The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. The tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible way. We all blacked out.
When I did not want to spend one, I wanted to take them.
Thanks, boy. I'm selling a lot of drinks because of you.
Get to Paulus, describe the situation at exhibition. On my way. Find a way out of the station and continue to Paulus. Okay. And I have the knife. I want the knife. Ah, money. Thank you. I said,
you know,
thank
Artjom,
you. Great.
I've known you since we were kids, but I didn't expect that.
What? You thought I couldn't pull this off, huh? Can I take the weapon?
What's up with you, Artjom?
I don't really know what weapons I have, and I can't see that here. Great. What is this on the back of his... okay, the bandage coming through. Who's down there? Someone is down there. Okay, he has a weapon in his hand. All the mushrooms again.
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Are you Artjom?
I'm Artjom.
Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you.
What?
I'll guide you there for one bullet.
Okay, come on, let's help the boy.
Let's go.
He probably needs the money. Come on, lead the way, little boy. He's so tiny. Oh. Station is kind of big. Where are you going? I hope he's really leading me to someone that wants to see me.
That's him sitting over there.
Thank you, little boy.
Well, I'll be going. Bye.
Come here. You're Artjom, right? Sit down.
No, not yet. Let me look around first, okay? Now I know where to find him. Well, okay, with my sense of orientation, I will probably have to search him again. There's so much money lying around everywhere. It's almost ridiculous. Come on, there has to be something cool here, right? Okay. We will push this away together and then we will be able to go on. Wait, I can... I should be able to... Yes. Hey. How am I to... okay, I have to hold F for that. Okay, that's good to know. So... Whoa, that's a creepy-ass puppet. That's empty. Why is it empty? Huh. That worked great. Okay, so you want to tell me that there's nothing in this corner? I love it. I just love it. Okay. Well then, let's move on and look around a little bit. Okay, the boy brought us there. Let me check the rest of the station first before we move on with him. Want to talk to me? Obviously not.
Hello.
He's not really into talking. Okay, I started here. Oh. Customize. Trade in, sell. No.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
I don't want to. I want to customize it. You know, I'm too cheap for that. Whatever. I don't want to spend that much on this shit. Hand grenade. Throwing knife. I think this might be worth it. Knives. Oh, really? I just get one for that money? Okay. This has to be enough for now.
Need ammo? Ask me.
I mean, I really want to be more stealthy in this game.
As you wish.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rate in whole metro.
I don't think so. All you want is my money. Come on. Be honest. Okay. Oh, come on. It can't be that there's nothing in there. Hey guys, what's up? Ah, that's the shooting range. Okay, I did not realize that at first. He doesn't want to talk to me. Nobody wants to talk to me. Why not though? What's that? I don't know what those notes are and where I can read them. Actually, there has to be a way to read them. Okay, that was it in here. Well, then.
Wow, did you really come here on a handcar?
Yes, I did.
Wow,
yes, I did.
I'd love to ride that thing. Could you give a bullet?
Hey, kid, beg somewhere else.
He wants for a bullet from everyone. Question is if he really wants to buy something to eat for himself or if he... Oh, those are the toilets, aren't they? Or if he's... If he has to give them away at the end of his day to somebody else. So,
come here.
Yep, I'm here.
Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen. I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good.
I Here's didn't an even advance answer. Payment
in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Okay, I just wanted to pick it up and skipped the question part, but yeah, I'm ready. I know where he's going now, to the right and then just to the passage where we went before. Why is everybody so slow in this game? I don't really get it. Ah, I went the wrong way. That's interesting. Please don't sing.
Raspa 3-4.
Siri, raz, dva, tri.
Really? I mean, really? Okay, he's pushing it away by himself. That's a way too.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there.
A lot of people died in these tunnels. That's really good to know. Well, I would say that we will end this very first episode right here. I really hope that you liked it. If you did, hit the like button down below, leave me a comment, and then I will see you again in the next episode of Metro 2033.
Take the odds, don't stop, let the rhythm explode. We're throwing this thing, more than a moment.